bargain. And we stayed the night in the car park and gone for a walk, and we found this pool full of seals. It's obviously like an aquarium type arrangement as part of the museum, but yeah, they must be waiting for breakfast because they're actually swimming up and down. They seem quite busy and agitated. I keep looking up and sort of going, throw a sardine, please.